Question 2. Blocks A and B have masses m and 2m respectively. The blocks are connected using a light string and an ideal pulley in the Atwood machine shown. When the blocks are released from rest, block B accelerates downward with acceleration A. Block B is replaced with a block that has twice the mass. The blocks are again released from rest. Which of the following is a correct expression for the new acceleration of the blocks? If we want to consider the different possibilities for the acceleration, we must make a free body diagram of the situation. Block A has forces mg and tension, like so, and block B has forces 2mg and tension, like this, and so 2mg minus the tension is equal to 2m times the acceleration. Tension minus mg is equal to mass times acceleration, which means that mg is equal to 3 times m divided by acceleration. Of course, this means that the acceleration we are talking about is 1/3 of the acceleration due to gravity. Under the new circumstances, you have the same mass for block A, so the same weight, but a different tension. And you have twice the force or weight for block B and the same tension than for block A. What we have then is 4mg minus the tension is equal to 4ma. Tension minus mg is equal to ma, which means 3mg is equal to 5ma, or that the acceleration is 3/5 of the acceleration due to gravity. The relationship then is that your A prime, the new acceleration, is divided by A, is going to be equal to 3/5 of g divided by 1/3 of g, which is equal to 9/5. Therefore, the new acceleration is equal to 9/5 the old acceleration, and that is option D.